We go, start of the second period. Blue line on the ice. Meyer brings it up. Meyer gets it deep. Saved by the goal. Saved by Black. 13:42 remaining. Red line coming on board with the line change. This goalie's definitely good at holding the short side. Good patience on that one. Kane's up 3-0. 12:24 remaining. Good work along the boards. Matt gets it over and around the corner. She chips it up. And 12 remaining. Blue line coming on the ice with 73-20. way, Keegan. Green line's on the ice. Thought that was offside, maybe not. Kayla with the save, slowing the game down a little bit at 10:17, remaining in the second period. Defensive zone draw for Snyder. Preds win that one. Held on to the puck just a half a second too long. Nice shot by Nate. Off the goalie's mask. Oh, point shot from Clover. Couldn't quite get a handle on the rebound. Gonna be an ice. Come on, boys, get a change. You guys been out there for a while. You gotta use your teammates better than that. Berman shot, deflected. Ah. That should be an ice. It is. Inadvertent whistle for buzzer. 7:13 remaining. Not sure what's going on here. Mid-game ice cut, apparently.